Are you a fan of the legendary Toyota Land Cruiser but have looking for a more compact and budget-friendly version? Well, it seems your wish may soon be granted, as Toyota is rumored to be on the getting introducing the 2024 Land Hopper, a small off-road SUV set to take the automotive world by storm. While the technical details remain shrouded in mystery, what we do know is that the Land Cruiser Hopper 2024 will offer a significantly smaller and more affordable alternative to its larger siblings, such as the 2024 Land Cruiser 250 and the Prado, or even the 2023 Toyota 4Runner. The upcoming baby Land Cruiser from Toyota is expected to feature a compact SUV footprint and is likely to offer hybrid and PHEV powertrains, with the possibility of an EV version as well. In addition to the 7-seater Land Cruiser Say Electric concept premiering at next week's Japan Mobility 2023, Toyota had previously hinted at a smaller, off-road-focused vehicle when they revealed the Land Cruiser 250 earlier this year. According to the latest reports, this new addition could potentially hit the market as early as the end of the next year. Several details remain to be cleared up, including the name. While there were rumors that it might be called the Land Hopper after Toyota secured the trademark, it has since been revealed that this name has been assigned to a three-wheeled electric bike concept. Toyota could potentially revive the iconic FJ Cruiser moniker or explore variants like FC Cruiser. Another option might involve using the compact cruiser name previously linked to the EV concept. Alternatively, Toyota could choose to continue using alphanumeric names, designating the larger model as the Land Cruiser 300 series, the Prado replacement as the 250 series, and the compact model as the Land Cruiser 50 or 60, among other possibilities. Regardless of what it's called, the new model appears to draw inspiration from the Land Cruiser's off-road capabilities while being built on a smaller platform, similar to the Ford Bronco Sport, which will be one of its prime competitors. During the presentation of the 2024 Land Cruiser 250, Toyota shared a teaser image that was somewhat reminiscent of the compact cruiser EV concept. It is speculated that the production model will incorporate design elements from both the concept and the recently unveiled 2024 Land Cruiser. This fusion is expected to result in a vehicle featuring boxy styling, rugged bumpers, and body cladding, closely resembling the illustration we've included in this story. Moving our focus to the internals, Japan's Best Car, citing reliable sources, reported that it will be offered with both internal combustion only and hybrid powertrains. Furthermore, there is talk about the possibility of introducing a pure electric version, BEV, at a later stage. The precise powertrain options for the SUV have not been officially confirmed, leaving room for additional speculation. Toyota has a variety of engines at its disposal, with potential sources ranging from the Corolla Cross to the larger RAV4 and the Prius for enhanced power. In North America, the latter is available with a 2.0-liter four-cylinder hybrid gasoline engine that generates 194 horsepower, along with a plug-in hybrid variant producing 220 horsepower, both of which could be suitable candidates. Regardless of powertrain, all-wheel drive, AWD, will be standard across the range. Outside the engine bay, Best Car sources claim that the upcoming model is expected to have a width of around 71 inches, which is identical to the Toyota Corolla Cross. However, it will stand at a height of 73 inches, making it 8 inches taller than the Corolla Cross. In terms of length, it is estimated to be around 177 inches. Overall, its footprint should be comparable to that of the Ford Bronco Sport. That suggests that despite being smaller than the Land Cruiser, the new vehicle will have real off-road bona fides and will be capable of clambering over obstacles. Toyota are in a moment of flux right now and preparing for one of the biggest transitional periods the manufacturer may have ever experienced. The company recently established the foundations of its upcoming BZ series, a 15-strong lineup of all-electric vehicles set to be introduced globally by 2025. Toyota has labeled this as an exciting new dawn, so the question becomes, where does the Land Hopper fit into the manufacturer's bold plans for the future? Could this too be an all-electric vehicle, or maybe it'll be a smaller, more economical off-roader with hybrid functionality? It looks like we might have to wait a while to find out the answers to all of these questions. Toyota has yet to announce anything about the vehicle at all, so we'd be surprised to see any solid news of it in the rest of 2023. We expect some form of reveal in 2024 or 2025 on what exactly a Land Hopper is and when we can get our hands on one, but until then, we're sure the rumor mill will continue to churn up ideas. If you found this video informative, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more content.